My name is Matt Nielsen, and I'm a urologic oncologist in the genitourinary oncology program here. I chose the specialty of urology because I was surprised in medical school to learn that I really wanted to be a surgeon. That wasn't what I thought going into medical school, but I really wanted to preserve and maintain deep relationships with patients. And with no corresponding medical specialty, urology is really unique among surgical specialties. My approach to patient care is really trying to, as much as I can, put myself in the shoes of the patient and try to imagine how I would want myself or my family members to be taken care of. I've been really amazed since coming to UNC at how much that's shared by all the people in our group. And one of the things that I think is unique about our program at UNC, not just in the genitourinary group, but in all the cancer programs, is how closely integrated all the specialists are across surgery, medical oncology, radiation oncology, and imaging, all circling around the patients and their families coming from all over the state and beyond North Carolina. People with cancer have been living their lives making plans and assumptions about the way things were going to be, and that diagnosis lands on them typically like a ton of bricks. It's a real shock to people, and a lot of people have personal experiences with cancer, so when that happens, when that diagnosis comes to them, it's a naturally really upsetting thing. And I think what we have learned is that many patients with a cancer diagnosis actually can have a very full, rewarding, fulfilling life getting through treatment and beyond, and trying to reassure people that there's often a lot to look forward to, and even in situations where the cancer is serious and potentially not curable, there's still a lot of care that they can get and they're not alone. I really try to bring my whole self to the job. I never really wanted to be anything other than a physician growing up, and was really thrilled and grateful to be able to go down that path. And I really value the relationships with my patients and their families really deeply. And now that I've been here for over 12 years, I have, you know, patients and families who I've grown up with. They've seen my kids grow up, and I've seen their families grow, and we've been through a lot together. And you know, we really are sort of like a big family.